Adebayor's wriggled free here. Bale with the return. Adebayor lets it run through Santon. It's come through Asu Ikoto. 1-0 Tottenham inside 4 minutes.
And Tottenham Hotspur, so often this season they've been fantastic starters, especially at home. And they open up Newcastle United. Thought the opportunity was gone when Adebayor allowed that ball to run behind him. A good player's follow-up at the far post. Wouldn't have expected Asu Ikoto to be finishing this move, but he was a fullback, finds himself in the opposing box, and that's not an easy finish from that angle. But totally unmarked, and he puts Spurs 1-0 ahead.
Adebayor has gone galloping away with Coloccini. Well, that's a great ball, Zaha! It just could not be going better for Harry.
And what a finish from Louis Zaha. Newcastle get caught, 2-on-2 at the back, really. The fullback, well, he comes round, but he's not able to get in front of Louis Zaha. Superb ball from Adebayor. I think he takes a more difficult option. I'd have suggested a diving header. The ball comes across him, absolutely no challenge. And that's a great finish from Zaha.
Look at this Tottenham team, it's beautifully blended. Here's Modric with a creative edge. Zaha! It's 3! Less than 20 minutes played. Zaha with 2 against his old club.
Well, yet again, incisive play from Tottenham Hotspur. We've played nearly 20 minutes, Steve. I've yet to see a Newcastle player make a real serious stiff challenge in or outside the box. 3-4 yards off the new signing from Everton. And Zaha into the ground and past Tim Krul for number 3.
Look at the pace here. It's Adebayor, Krul one-handed, Adebayor, Cruncher! 4! Boy, oh boy, what a day for Tottenham.
Yet again, great following up by one of his Tottenham teammates. And there you go, Gareth Bale makes a barnstorming run towards the box. He doesn't get the ball, and Adebayor has a shot. He's slightly off balance. Krul makes a good save. Where's his teammates to snap up the rebound? Well, they're there, 4 against 1 almost.
That's a Ricotto. Zaha, Adebayor! Just about perfection from Tottenham today. And the man who's deserved the goal has finally got a goal.
Great finish, lovely knockdown from Louis Zaha. That's great centre-forward play. First from Zaha, as I said, he was unselfish. He could have headed for goal himself a long way out, mind you. And great technique from the Togolese front man. Just to hook the ball, help it forward, gives Tim Krul no chance.
5 goals, and Emmanuel Adebayor has had a part to play in every single one of them.